Hey, this is boy Jabari, and today Jada is turning a shirt into a halter top. Alright, so we're gonna need some scissors and get you something with a straight edge, like a ruler. Then you're gonna cut the neck area off, but you gotta make sure this is a straight line. Because if it's all crooked, people can see it. It's gonna be dangling. Like, you're gonna look all tacky, out of place. What are we doing? Okay. Alright, so you're gonna line up where your shoulder be at, and you're gonna cut in like a U shape, well, a C, more like a big C, big C's, like a big C. You're gonna cut off the sleeve, so like a tank top, and then let me throw that to the side. You don't need that no more. You're gonna do the same thing to the opposite side. That's like it, man. Like this on the outside of the side. Alright, but yeah, take that away. You feel me? You don't need that no more. Then you gonna crop it a little bit, but who want a long, you feel me? Y'all gotta make it cute. So you gonna crop it at, you gonna start cutting at the bottom, you feel me? Take it all the way across. Alright, then you gonna flip your little crop to the back. Strain your shirt out so you can see it clearly. Okay. That's just showing what we just did. Oh no. Oh no, we took it up some more. Okay, so you gonna cut it off up some more. Like right up under your chest and breast area. What she do? She used the picture. Oh, she needs some straight, you feel me? So she needs some. You can use like a ruler or something. This is a straight line. Okay. Like a little triangle. Okay. So you cut it at an angle. Be going down. A little triangle. Okay, so you just got done with your first strap. So you're gonna go to the other side and you're gonna make the other one by doing the same thing, just to the other side. Cut the little excess stuff off and you can throw that away. Subtract that on the shirt. Okay. Now we gonna cut the top straps out now. So we're gonna take the scissors at an angle and cut towards the corner of the shirt. Like so. And you're gonna do the same thing to the other side. Once you do the one side, you gotta do the other. Alright, now we're gonna cut in like a triangle so we can make our top straps. Then you gotta do the same thing to the other side, you know. Make sure you do it right to the other side. You're gonna remove that back piece. So this for all my ladies who wanna put their back out